Hello everybody, hope you're all a good day. Welcome back to my channel, and welcome back to Baldur's Gate 3. Or if you are new, welcome. And if, as always, if you do end up enjoying, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe if you haven't already. It's very helpful, and it's very much appreciated. But yeah, we're going to just continue on, going to get some more in. Wait. I just saw that, I got to shoot that or something, won't I? Double check there's nothing on either side. There's a box there. I mean, I can see that. I've got to shoot that. That to fall down into there.
Time and the elements have left the plaque unreadable.
Okay. So I'm guessing that's my way into the thing. You cheeky bugger. Careful of grass. Yeah, that's my way.
Everything all right out there?
Oh, maybe not.
Oh, I told it wasn't safe out there. Get inside and I'll rustle up some bandages.
Oh. Oh god. And then... And then...
I won't give in.
Dude of... Yeah, we're just in with the fire. Do I want to loot him? Bandit's key, bottle, leather armor, torch, and a short sword. I mean, I just took a painting. This is... I love this. I'm not going to pick up random crap. Okay.
Ancient, indecipherable text covers the plaque.
A quail. A quail, sorry, not a quail. Hmm. Oh. Oh, so it is. It was just not the correct... Because that door's locked. Oh my god, I forgot about the vines again. Thank god you bloody did the thing that... Can we stop this, please? That's what I wanted. Ignore that. See, can I actions? Well, hello, I wanna. How do I? There we go. No? There we go. There we go. That's a lot of people. Oh my god, they have a lot more HP. Oh. Can't do. What's a bonus action? Can I, like... Oh, okay, so I can do things like that, okay. Well, I'm dead. Okay.
Taste my fury.
Wait, what? What is it? Sorry, what is it? What is it? No, what is it? Do you want me to see the what? I mean, I have to end. You fucker. Well, I'm fucking dead, I'll tell you that. Oh, that's what I'm supposed. Okay, I explained it out, yeah. Yeah. Let's just go, yeah, I mean, I have to. Yeah, I did something wrong, and I think I'm... Yeah, I think I was supposed to range attack, explode the barrel. We'll try that. Did it say before, like... I didn't really loot everything. There wasn't really much to loot. Beside my picture, I want my painting, though. I definitely want my painting. Oh, I didn't say from here. So, range attack does 4 to 9... 4 to 7. And then if I go with maybe we shove him. Push him a little bit further back. Then we go in with... Well, you can do range attack as well. Let's... You know what? I'm going to hit you with a... Try and get you with a bleed. Oh, sick. We got him. Yeah, I'm looking for... Oh, I didn't actually get to loot this. People were talking. I want my painting. Thank you. What was it? It was a couple of fish. I think I'll give myself a heal, actually. that one. Give myself... Oh, God. I am definitely... Oh, I had this. What was this? Oh, speed. That's a sharp bow. So it's a sharp bow, 2-7 damage. Sharp bow, 2-7. Goblin blow, 2-7. 2-9. I'm gonna get me fish. And we'll try that again. Yeah, give me fish. And it was horseradish. Ah. Then we want to do fireball. There you go. Fire that to knock that. I can't seem to...
So, we've picked up a wizard who managed to get stuck in his own...
No, I want to go down... Thank you. Range. Oh, you're not enough movement for it. Oh. How did you... Push him up. Get away. I am just... Let's... Yeah, can't do that one. We just have to do a main attack. Then... Do a daze and we'll end his turn. The other prick that did that before.
Light on my feet.
Action. That's what I wanted. Then it is me, but I'm on 4, so I'm gonna take that. Then I will end.
Let me strike true.
Go to you. Then bonus actions. Oh, we're actually... Oh, God. Help. Yeah, I didn't realize that before. Yeah, we're just gonna have to end turn. Are you still but you're still burning, so actually. Yeah. Sorry, I have something. I don't know how it works. What? Oh, I have to choose a target and then destination. Sound. Okay, there we go. But I am literally on a one shot, so. Just be careful. Lovely torch. Jungle. Take. Oh, sorry, wrong one.
I've heard you can't get blood from a stone, but apparently you can get a wizard.
Excuse me, move. Oh, shit. Anything in these varies? An ancient scroll. Nope, it's gone away. There we go. Ooh. Ooh. This could have something cool. No, what? Yes, because that's where I was looking. There we go. I was like, is there going to be no books here? Yes, more books. No, I'm not reading that. Okay, I think with an Xbox controller, this is a bit difficult, if you don't mind me saying. Mine.
You do not recognize the language on the plaque.
Oh. Me, okay. Mine, thank you.
You do not recognize the language on the plaque.
Oh, would that have opened the door back? More books, yes. No, I want more books. Give me all the works. It's not very loot goblin friendly, this, with the controller. You don't mind me saying. If I click to like read the book, anyway, just do that, and then there was a pickup option.
You do not recognize the language on the plaque.
There we go. That's what I was trying to hit the whole time. There we go. It did open. Door. For reference, we are on one shot. Very much. Am I nervous? Absolutely. Please don't. Okay, that's fine.
Text on the plaque is a mystery to you.
Yeah, sure.
Crap. Where again? Crap. Roll again. Yes. Sick. What is it failing at? Oh. Come on. Shit. Okay, remember the trap there.
This place is trapped. Strange coin. I wonder what it's worth.
Take heed. I see a trap.
Am I shitting myself now? Because I feel like I'm going to step on a trap. Absolutely. Careful of things on the floor. Careful of those. Okay. Oh, I'm encumbered. There are traps about. I mean, that is a given. Find Zoru. I didn't realize all those quests for people. Okay. I was wondering if I was going to get encumbered, to be honest with you, at one point. Actually, the thing is, I do have a key, though. That's the thing. These coins can power those. Yeah, I would definitely say it's probably the weapons that I'm getting a bit, stuck on. Heavy. I think I can do light armor, innit? Sorry, I'm very much like looking at all the things now. Okay. Oh, these books don't actually do anything. They're, I just got a bunch of random books now. Cool. See how everyone else doing? What do you? You've got medium armor, shield. That's underwear. Okay. You have a mace. Oh, wait, did I get a mace? Hang on, it's a mace. So the bludgeon weapon she uses. So. 0 to 7. One of you? No, I didn't want to. God damn it. How do I? Send to Shadowheart. How do I equip it to her though?
My faith protects me.
There we go. That's quite cool. Oh, that's just the clothing. Did I say other than a hat, it's mainly just a couple of armor pieces we have, yeah.
How delicious.
What are you? Are you your light armor as well? That's 11. That's all 11. Oh, it's a spear. We haven't got a spear fella, do we?
Oh, enough waiting. I crave blood.
Sorry about this, people. I'm very much just trying to double check with things and get a better understanding. 4:13 with a longsword. I don't want to play as me for a reason.
Well, in it.
Wait a sec. Hang on a sec. Could I? I can. Actions. Oh, wait. You go in. I'll keep that, and then I want you. You go have a torch. Yeah, see, that is equipped on me. Yeah, I thought so. And then, you know what? I've just literally have all new, and then actions. Send to Shadowheart. Thank you, Shadowheart. Yeah, I can loot more now. Oh my god, I probably should turn back. I'm gonna get going the wrong way. Oh, the coffins, but... Ooh! No, not that.
This book is far lighter than it should be with such a massive lock.
That's a cool book. Knock the lock with a spell, wizard plus intelligence. And I got a 20. Yeah.
As the lock opens, a loose page comes with it. Magic pulses from the parchment.
That's cool.
What was once script is now an obliterated scrawl. You have a sense these are names, a list. But of what?
I need 10 for a religious. I got 5 plus 3 intelligence now. Let me roll again, come on. Roll again, I got this, come on.
Gods. These are the names of gods, once lost but now restored after the second sundering. The last three names in this book sit close together, but are so devastated by the scrawl as to be unreadable. Entire pantheons have dwindled and been reborn. Silently recorded by this book.
That's cool. Cause I'm taking that with me. It's a cool book. Yeah, that doesn't go anywhere, thank God. That was a cool book. Heavy. Thank you.
The inscription is in a language unknown to you.
It's so cool. Going. I saw it. Okay. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Anyone of these have heal? Please. Then I want to.
This feels good.
actions. Do you have anything similar? I'm gonna do that, and then... I'm gonna move it. High defense. 28. Sorry, I'm just, I take a little time because I'm trying to learn everything as I go. Wait, and undead. I'm giving myself one of those. And the reason why I'm also and just doing all these, I don't want to move. I want to have the advantage with a lot of them. Too far, and then sorry, I'm actually gonna do a resistance. Yeah, because I want them to come to me. That's what I'm after. I think you little shit. See, now those two are in range. You're 4-11 with the main hang attack. You're a fucker. And let's just go with... push him down. End my turn. That's what I want. Don't want you to move back. And turn.
The only way out is through.
I was like, could I just... That's not good. That's really not good. That's really bad. I think I'm fucked now. I'm fucked. Yeah, I'm fucked.
Let's spill some blood.
I'm fucked.
Let's end this.
Yeah, I'm fucked.
Victory
awaits. Yeah. Yeah, I'm fucked.
Can't stay idle.
Oh, I didn't realize I still had that.
My faith will protect me.
Sorry, intern. I am dead. It's fucked in here. Yeah. Oh yeah, now I'm fucked, yeah.
Yeah. That's great. That's really great. Really great. Really great. Really great.
I did that to myself. I blasted myself in the back, and that save that looked that save looks like it's from the moment I entered the crypt. So I haven't gone right or left yet. I'm actually gonna have to just. I think I'm just gonna have to leave. If I'm being honest, I'm gonna have to just leave. Because I actually can't. Like I'm too weak. Oh wait, what am I doing? Oh my god, I forgot about that. I'm going back there now. Oh my god, I don't know how to level people up. And they've got a level up and I don't get it. Oh my god, thank god. I figured it out. Oh my god. Oh man, that's literally helped so much. We're going back, we're getting this crypt done. I don't care, I'm doing this now. This is probably going to be the only part of this thing now. This episode is me doing this chuffing crypt. Dank, smelly crypt. Okay, I remember where there's some of the traps. I just walked over the trap.
afford to stay idle.
What now?
Flackets will be done.
Oh!
Oh, that's what that was for. Fuck. I see.
Hey, simple as I reload, and I'm back here, and then I do that thing again. Great, we're doing the trades again, right? I don't even know how I avoided that one the first time when I walked in. Didn't think I did, but sure. I can rest in here, can't I? Yeah. Gimme. Okay, let's try again, it's fine. Am I like fucked? Something like. Sorry, I'm just gonna end up keep reloading this at this point. How did I? So actually, first I didn't step over it the first time I just loaded in. I somehow set off the thing, but how did I disarm the thing before? That's my question. How did I disarm it? I don't know. Oh, you absolutely bloody idiot.
Keep a blade close.
Please accept. I can add the things myself, yeah.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
Okay. What? You can have that.
Did I?
I picked that up. Okay.
text on the plaque is a mystery to you.
Oh, I think I'm getting it. Maybe? Do I go for it? But I know. No, I can't. I can't.
I'm ready. No time for Danny.
Well, hello. Let's be quick.
Action. Reaction without delay.
What?
Let's get going. Can't slow down. Wits and blades always sharp.
Someone there.
What? That literally just clipped me. God damn it. Who's the one that has the heal, please?
Indolence breeds madness.
No, shout out, heal herself.
At least things have stayed interesting.
To you, your shadow heart is the no. Sorry, it's the yeah. You. Oh wait, you. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. I'm gonna let the environment do its thing. I'm gonna take this time for me to be able to. There we go. Right, there we go. That's what I wanted to make up. Alright, come on people, let's go back this way now. Get all these things back. Steal all their weapons. Alright, we should be able to do this again a little bit easier now. Oh, that's so information wise sometimes, so that's what that does, okay. So when that popped up before, it was saying that, oh god, we had no information about it, but this time we got lucky and it worked.
Than it should be with such a massive lock.
It'd be quite easy to do this again.
Yeah.
Success, please.
As the lock opens, a loose page comes with it. Magic pulses from the parchment. What was once script is now an obliterated scrawl. You have a sense these are names, a list.
Yeah, I'm just sort of skipping this a little bit. Might as well. I've...
Gods, the entire.
My book. Someone's key. Thank you for the gold. Okay, come on, people. Alright, we have the initiative. I'll do the same again. We need to do some boost. I mean, you can't do anything, can you? No. Bonus action plus that. Activate rage. Well, that's not going to proc then, is it? Ah, that's cool. And turn. Wait, why am I all the way in the middle this time? You're a little shit. Well, I can't even do anything with that then. Fuck you then. Oh shit, Silvanus me. Am I still silenced? Are you fucking serious? Might have worked.
I will ascend.
That's good. No, and we did rage, so end turn. Then can I push? Didn't work the way as much as I wanted it to. But we got rid of one of them. You're such a little shit.
Think you can take me on?
Yes. I meant to do action, bastard. Oh, wait. I just realized because I took their weapons, they can't attack me. Get fucked. Oh, you're really, really striking the battle now, aren't you? I didn't mean to jump.
Can't afford to let up.
Get him, daze him. And let's push him. Yes.
What do I have to lose?
Oh, that's fantastic. Yeah, because I took his weapon this time, so he can't stab me. I'm gonna have to start moving them slightly. These old bastards just keep running. Oh my god, I'm basically dead. Fuck. I'm still silenced. You know, that's fucking a crippling thing for a chuffing mage, I'll tell you that. Like, motherfucker. Did you actually just... You actually did.
Victory awaits. I will not know fate. Need to act fast.
This hell. Would you? Yo, yo, you little shit.
Can't slow down.
Okay, we can actually. Okay, we can kill him now. Okay. Fuck yes.
Rising from the dead just to protect some dusty old ball.
A lot of effort to hide one sarcophagus.
Here lies the guardian of tombs. Through knowledge comes atonement.
What can I? There we go. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. I come in peace.
So he has spoken, and so thou standest before me, right as always. What a curious way to awaken. Now, I have a question for thee. What is the worth of a single mortal's life? Curiosity.
That one, that's definitely
nothing
one.
More. Wilt thou answer my question?
Yes, that's correct.
So, I ask again, what is the worth of a single mortal life?
See, honestly, I think all of the minus three I would actually argue.
And thus, balance is achieved. If all are at war,
that's just true.
Can win. Very well. I am satisfied. We have met, and I know thy face. We will see each other again at the proper time and place. Farewell.
Mine. That's mine. My coin. What is it that I got? Sorry, I don't even know why I actually picked up from your thing. Arrow. Well, that's the thing I got. That's very cool. Hey, no hard feelings about your friends there, by the way. They started it, yeah? Ooh. Sorry. I'm gonna go back for a sec, and I'm gonna go. Cause when we got a key from someone, had a key for a heavy door key thingy majiggy majiggy. Oh shit. Never mind. I'm good. Change my mind. I got. I've got to go up the ladder. Oh. Sick. Oh, wait, then we don't have a shovel, do we? I didn't get a shovel. That's annoying. Well, you know what? I wasn't expecting the chapel crypt whatever to be as long as it is. I mean, that's my fault for being very new to this type of game. But yeah, I'm happy with where it is, so we'll call this part quits, I think, to be honest. Yeah, I don't really feel like I should put more onto this episode now. Just save that off for next time. So thank you all for watching. If you did end up enjoying, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, or if you haven't, it'd be very much appreciated. But I'll see you all next time. Bye.